You gotta clean your gun every day. Some a-hole stole my lawnmower.
Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of...
Watch it, cowboy!
City to a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. Widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts as gangs fought each other to a standstill over the control of drug trafficking in the city. Stay tuned for further updates. VNN, news coming.
Some a-hole stole my lawnmower. I've had enough of this.
Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head.
I bought a fake tux shirt.
Hey, my turn.
Be gentle, be gentle!
Get your bitch ass hands off of me! Bitch!
What a
hey,
waste of my lead!
I've had enough
you think you hard!
I
don't like
that! I could never ace that rock!
Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. Widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts. To a standstill over the control of drug trafficking in the city. Stay tuned for... Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. Widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts as gangs fought each other...
Hey, Vic. Is Louise still in the hospital?
Yeah, but she'll be getting out soon.
That's good. Look, we got a big deal coming down today. I'm gonna need you there.
Wait a minute. Why are you asking about Louise?
Take it easy. It's just that, you know, Martinez called and he said that he's gonna pay her a visit, and I don't think he means to take some fruit.
What?
Look, the hospital's got security. She'll be fine. Let's you and me just go make some money.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, man. Get your priorities in order.
To a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts as gangs fought each other to a standstill over the control of drug trafficking in the city. Stay tuned for further updates. BNN, news coming straight in your face.
Louise? You look good.
Thanks. I feel good.
You know, for a while I thought I'd lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Look, I was angry. I shouldn't have said what I did.
Me neither.
You want to do something fun? No business, just me and you. Oh, nuts. It's Lance. What the hell? Trapped in a burning building, bring a helicopter. What can I do?
Business can be fun. There's a helicopter on the roof of the hospital. We could take that.
Did you run into any trouble? No? Well, I did. Martina set us up! Divide and conquer! He got you out of the way and nearly nailed me!
your gun every day. Some a-hole stole my lawnmower.
Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of...
Watch it, cowboy!
Violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. Widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts as gangs fought each other to a standstill over the control of drug trafficking in the city. Stay tuned for further updates. DNN, news coming...
Some a-hole stole my lawnmower. I've had enough of this.
Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head.
Bought a fake tux shirt.
Hey, my turn.
Be gentle, be gentle.
Get your bitch ass hands off of me. You a bitch.
What a waste of my lead.
I've had enough.
You think you hard.
I bought a fake
tux shirt. I don't like
that. I could never ace that rock.
Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. Widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts. To a standstill over the control of drug trafficking in the city. Stay tuned for... Drug war brought Vice City to a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. Widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts as gangs fought each other...
Hey, Vic. Is Louise still in the hospital?
Yeah, but she'll be getting out soon.
That's good. Look, we got a big deal coming down today. I'm gonna need you there.
Wait a minute. Why are you asking about Louise?
Take it easy. It's just that, you know, Martinez called and he said that he's gonna pay her a visit. And I don't think he means to take some fruit.
What?
Look, the hospital's got security. She'll be fine. Let's you and me just go make some money.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, man. Get your priorities in order.
To a standstill today after weeks of escalating violence amongst the criminal underworld finally came to a head. Widespread conflict was witnessed across many districts as gangs fought each other to a standstill over the control of drug trafficking in the city. Stay tuned for further updates. VNN, news coming straight in your face.
Louise, you look good.
Thanks. I feel good.
You know, for a while I thought I'd lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Look, I was angry. I shouldn't have said what I did.
Me neither.
You want to do something fun? No business, just me and you. Oh, nuts. It's Lance. What the hell? Trapped in a burning building, bring a helicopter. What can I do?
Business can be fun. There's a...
Domestobot, where are you?
How did Diego talk me into buying that electric trash can?
Domestobot loves cleaning. Remote control override. I live to serve.
When do we get off? What was that?
Domestobot, the toilet needs cleaning.
Domestobot is well versed in these arts.
I'm starving.
The Masterbot, clean the guest bedroom.
I live to serve.
What time is it? What was that?
Domestobot loves cleaning.
Sweet Jesus.
Masterbot! You lousy piece of crap! You've ruined me!
Do you require a light?